best-in-class watch manufacturing, which happens at Titan. Titan has been our customer for more than 20-odd years now. So please welcome Vijayaragavan, who takes care of the entire manufacturing portfolio at Titan.
Good evening, friends. So tiring day. So let me make it a little more impressive. So I'll be going to talk about the best-in-class watch manufacturing at Titan by using Autodesk products. Okay. I am from tool manufacturing and nebula manufacturing, having experience of around 27 years in Titan. So the Titan company is known as an innovation company. So people is living like a life. Innovation is a way of life. So most of the Titanians will appreciate the innovation in our company. And we are into three categories broadly: watches, jewelry, and eyewear products. And segmentation-wise, luxury segment, premium segment, mass markets. If you see Nebula brand, it is in a luxury market, and Zoya, which represents a jewelry brand, is a luxury brand. And in premium segment, Titan watches are sold, and Tanishq is also in a premium brand. Mass markets, focusing youth and suburban areas, Sonata brand. And eyewear, we are in brand called Titan Eye Plus. Titan started selling their watches from 87 onwards, and 96 we started our jewelry business, and then moved on to building brands like Sonata, which is the single largest brand in India, which sells more than 4 million watches in a single brand, and Fast Track, focusing on youth, and Titan Eye Plus, which is a personal accessory for a human being. It is eyewear, and PED, which we have diversified into B2B business, where we were supplier to aerospace components and machine building and automation solutions. Then we have into 2010, we moved into personal accessories like wallets, belts, bags, helmets, and then perfumes. And recently, we have acquired one Swiss brand called Feuerluba, and that is also getting into a luxury brand. And 2017, we launched recently a brand called Tanera, which focusing on women accessories, sari. It is completely a handmade saris. Recently, we launched. And Titan company has a product range, what we are offering to the people. That is watches, jewelry, prescription eyewear, sunglasses, wallets, belts, bags, helmets, perfumes, handmade saris, and in B2B segment, precision engineering and machine building and automation. Titan, we are the fifth largest watch manufacturer in the world. And we are number one in India as a brand, over $10 billion market cap, and we do revenue of $2 billion. Over 100 million customer base. We manufacture around 15 million watches a year. And we spread across 12,000 stores in India as a multi-brand outlets. And our employee strength is more than 7,500 on rolls. And we do have a lot of international presence. We are spread across 32 countries, predominantly in Asia, Africa, and Middle East. And 2,264 outlets we have. In watch business, we have four major brands called Titan, which is focusing on mid-premium segment, Fast Track, completely focusing on youth, and Sonata for mass market, Xylus, which is a Swiss brand owned by a Titan that is in the premium segment. And every brand has got a sub-brand also, and each is a market leader in its own space, like Titan Edge, the thinnest watch, and Titan Raga, the most admired watches by Indian women, and Nebula, which is a gold watch, solid gold 18 karat watches, which uses only precious metals like gold and diamonds, all that. And it is completely crafted by, you know, a special designers. And we launch by collections, a lot of collections. The recent collections are like Zoop, focusing children, and Orion, Purple, Titan, Oboku, Automatics, Tycoon, Bandhan, Octane, and HTAC watches kind of thing. This year we have done 15 million watches, and next year we are targeting 17 million watches for 2018-19. This is the plant the watches are coming from. This is our mother plant, which is located in Hosur, the first factory. And then we build a lot of assembly units in various places. And this is the biggest assembly unit which is there in the Hosur plant. More than 350 people will sit in a single floor. You can see that is our new corporate office, which is located in Electronic City, and some of the watch designs. And coming to jewelry. Jewelry, we are the largest jewelry retailer in India. The three major brands which we operate is Tanishq, Gold Plus, and Zoya, and the sub-brand called Mia, which is focusing on working women. And the jewelry stores, almost 231 showrooms are there in India, which is accounting to closer to 10 lakh square feet area. And we also built one car with a complete jewelry with a gold material. And recently, we have partnered with Carrot Lane stores. Almost 24 showrooms they own, and in eight towns. The next vertical is eyewear, which we offer the frames and prescription lenses to the people. So we have our own lens labs in various locations to offer, and the brands are sunglasses or glass, fast track, and cabana. B2B business. So the precision engineering division is handling a lot of aerospace customers, where they supply components, aerospace components, and sub-assemblies to outside India. And machine building and automation division give a complete solution for the conveyors kind of thing, machine building and automation solution for automotive industries. And we have a lot of certifications what is required for aerospace and automotives. And some of the samples. So the entire Titan company is very strong in their value chain. That is the design. It starts with design. We have our own exclusive design studio. The designers are working. Almost every year, 800 new models have been launched in the watch category. And our designers are recipient of very famous Red Dot Awards. And in jewelry also, we do have a design studio. That jewelry designers also, lot of differentiated designs are offered as a collections. And coming to manufacturing, we have around 12 manufacturing and sub-assembly units. We are located some 3-4 plants in Hosur itself, and then other northern areas. And state-of-the-art karigar facility, which have been created by our own people. And then we do export a lot of component to Switzerland for different watchmakers, because the kind of quality they expect, which we could beat them, that is why we are supplying components to Swiss watch brands. And in factory locations alone, more than 3,600 employees are engaged in our facilities, factories. And brands, which already spoken. Coming to Autodesk relationship with our Titan. We use a lot of Autodesk products. So it starts with AutoCAD, DellCAM, ArtCAM, 3DX Max, and Inventor. On DellCAM usage at Titan, various places we use DellCAM. Particularly, first we started with the tool manufacturing, and then watch component manufacturing, then prototype manufacturing, then jewelry manufacturing. So many places we started using Autodesk products. And in tool manufacturing, predominantly for electrode manufacturing and tool elements manufacturing. So in tool room, we are the captive tool room, which supplies the complete, you know, tooling solution for case production as well as the movement production. So for movement production, movement means the main mechanism which is inside your watch. That is called movement. So that we got the technology from Europe. And for case manufacturing, which you see outside, what is the, you know, metal portion, that is called a case. So that is the technology partner was from Japan, which is Citizen company. And these two, European technology and Japanese technology, which is, you know, there in our tool room. And product and services, what we offer to our customer, the customer in the sense, internal customer, the case press tools, movement press tools, lot of cutting tools, which is required for all manufacturing of micro parts, and compound diesets, progressive diesets, micro precision collets and guide bushes, where your tolerance levels are, you know, somewhere around 2 micron to 3 micron levels. And jig plates, end mills, molds, jigs and fixtures, and proto components. So before we getting into tool manufacturing, first we let us understand what is the nomenclature of a wristwatch. You can see a lot of parts. No, first, no, you will see a, the topmost one is a mineral glass. The second one is you see a hands. Then you see dial. Then you see, no, you, which you don't see is a movement which is inside, and then the movement holder, and then the back cover and strap. So the important part is what, no, the most critical part is making a case center, which is aesthetically very much important. So what is case center? So to produce this case center, it has to be, now we need to process through various operations. So for various operations, we need to supply tools. We'll understand the operation. The operation is the piercings, blanking, forming, trimming. That means RIT and FIT, all these are trimming operations. All these toolings has to be manufactured. For making one watch, you need to have at least 45 to 50 tools. A set of tools is there, then only you can make one case center blank in a press route. So for making a forming die, which is used in a, you know, press operation, we need to do electrodes. From electrode, we will manufacture the forming die. We'll understand how the operation is happening. It's called piercing operation. This is a blanking operation. So you will get a blank. Then forming operation. So you will get a blank like this after forming. Can you have any guess how many times we need to press to get this kind of final blank? Any wild guess? 5? 8? Good guess. Okay. It goes by the material what we are using. See, we use many materials, which is brass, stainless steel, gold, aluminium. These are all the predominant titanium, predominant materials which you use it for making a case center. It goes by the process what you are using. If it is a hot forging process, brass material, it takes only one shot. It will make a final shape. But it won't give a good, you know, full complete profiles. So we will be looking at the cold forging processes. In cold forging process, if you want to make a good case in a brass material, 4 to 8 formings is required. In a stainless steel, it is around 8 times to 14 times you may have to press. Then only you will get a final shape of the component. After making a forming, we need to do inner trimming. a small fin is removed, and the dial opening is formed. After making that, then we need to do further operations, a lot of operations, making a hole and spring bar holes, case pipe holes, push button holes, a lot of holes. For that, we need to develop a lot of locators. With the proper locator, we will get the good products. And some of the machining also we need to do, get the final aesthetic looks. So we do machining. For machining, we develop a lot of collets, internal welding collets, external welding collets. Everything is manufactured in tool room. And if you see one final product, for that we need to start with one press layout. Press layout. If you are ready with your press layout, the layout is converted into your forming dies. From forming die, we develop an electrode, and the electrode is reproduced as a forming die. So some of the samples you can see. And some components cannot be manufactured only through a single route. See, in a single watch, some portion is manufactured in press route, the other portion is manufactured in investment casting. Then the both has been integrated. And we also do plastic injection molds for making our rubber straps and plastic straps. We are the proud owners of making the world's slimmest watch, and now we are into lightest watch also we made with a material of titanium. We have recently introduced the slim ceramic watch. Nobody has got, we could not see anybody is nearing with us. So now we understood what is the outer portion of your watch. Now let us understand. What is the internal ports? What you see is only 5-6 portions. The balance and all, which is there in a mechanism. The mechanism has got almost 35 to 45 parts based on your applications, watch application. All that parts are manufactured inside our factory, watch factory, Huzur. We manufacture almost all the components. So this is called movement. So this has got two sides. The one is the dial fixing side, the other one is back side. And most of the parts are sheet metal parts where we do produce through a sheet metal operation, particularly in progressive operations. See some of the sample components you can see. Most of bending and piercing. See, these are some of the components we do through progressive diesets. Any guess what is the minimum size which we will be piercing on the material? What will be the smallest hole we will be actually producing in the component? 0.3, 300 microns. Very close. 0.2, close. Very, very close. Okay. One more guess. It is 123 micron piercing punch we manufacture and pierce it. So that is the smallest hole we make it. Just understand, it is in the high speed presses we will be operating. So the coordinate requirements, the between holes, if you see, it is plus minus 3 micron to 4 microns. That is the range which will be operating. If the variation is more, your battery life will go down, because it will take either more power or less power. So the battery will drain. That is why the watch components are more accurate, and it is it comes under micro precision tooling segment. And some of the components are done through single shot compound diesets. Most of the round parts where we will be doing it for gear wheels, gear wheel component. And after this, these components will go for a hobbing operation. And some fixtures, what we manufacture for watch industry. So almost all these components, if you look at, there is a serration you are seeing. There is a serration. This serration requirement is 20 micron to 25 micron. So that is the requirement of that serration. If it is more, the component will not actually hold. If it is less, it will create a mark. So a lot of finer requirement when you want to make it. So that is the industry requirement. And some assembly toolings. And as I told, innovation is our way of life. You can see this, we have developed one die set where in a single die set, you can get the two components. You will be feeding two strips, and you will get, the first component is this, second component is this, in one single die set, progressive die set. The next level, two different components in one strip. In the previous, this one, in one die set, we will pass two strips, we'll take two components. And this one, in single strip, you will get two components. In a single stroke while operating, two components you will be taking. And we have recently developed one more concept, smart 4G toolings. That is, you can feed either this way or this way, like plus. So in one die set, we will be able to manufacture four components. That is the level we have innovated our tooling. And for making, that is about all movement tool manufacturing. This is for the case tools, where we use predominantly our DelCam software for this. To generate a forming die, we need to develop an electrode. For electrode, we generate drawing. From drawing, we will be getting our 3D part from our design department. And in tool room, we will select our list of tools we select and use our programmers and generate tool parts for electrode manufacturing. Then we will be machining electrodes. Here the challenge is the finish requirement of the electrode. Since it is going into an aesthetic part, the surface roughness is very, very below, around 1 to 1.5 micron only it is allowed. Then only we can do a finer, only lapping operation is allowed in the electrode. We don't do any other operations. We'll do only fine polishing of the electrode and putting into the EDM machine. And this is on the component manufacturing. You can see a picture which is some engraving is done. This engraving is made on a gold watch, that is Ashoka Maurya collection. It is taken the inspiration of some Maurya pillars. From there, this has been created. The depth requirement is only 25 micron to 30 micron. You cannot go more. If you go more, then you don't appreciate the designs. So for that, the kind of tools what you have to manufacture is the corner radius of 35 micron to 40 micron will be your diameter of your conical tool. From there, we will run this complete program. And this is machined directly on the finished gold watches. See, somewhere such a big picture, you see this one. Imagine in a small lady's watch, you should be able to look at in the microscope or eyeglasses. All these products are manufactured in our Micron CNC milling machine, which is, see, when you want to do a good job, only your knowledge is not sufficient. You should have an excellent machine, you should have excellent people, and you should have an excellent software to do that. So all these are, and the combination of all these three is the outcome of good products, what we are selling in the market. And our best friend is Delcam software. And not only software, we should have a very clear tool holding system where it should not, when I use a 0.1 mm ball end mill, my ball end mill, minimum ball end mill is 0.1 mm. For that, I required a higher RPM, maybe 40,000 RPMs. So we use, for using at 40,000 RPM, your tool holders should be, work holding system should be very clear. So we have selected a high precision systems, HSK E40 holders, and we use GPS systems for continuous production. And we also use COCN collets for quick clampings and quick removal of my components, where the repeatability is less than 5 microns on these collets. And you can see a big cavity in this. So this is the cavity which we make it for a gold watches. The diameter of this cavity is 1 mm. So we select 1 mm diameter diamonds. And for the diamonds, we will create whatever the diamond shape, the same shape will be there in the component. And to hold the diamond, we need to create a prongs. That prong diameter is around 150 micron to 200 micron. So if I don't have space to create more, and if it is more than 200 micron, then pushing it on the diamond will be very difficult. So I may damage the case. So the dimensional criticality is very much important. So first we do the cone, and then create the prongs. The conical diamond, this diameter is 1 mm. And prong diameter is 150 micron. And some watches, wherever I find space, I'll do 3 prongs. Some places, I'll do only 2 prongs. And making tools for this is also a very, very high skill. Most of these engraving tools are made by our own tool room team with the Evog machines. And this is done in a 5-axis application, where in a single setting, we will do all the holes operations. And we do even gold finger rings also in CNC machines. And after all this manufacturing, these are all some of the final products which we deliver to the consumers. So these all from the premium luxury brand. These watches are priced at 6 lakhs plus rupees watches. And there is a filigree technology used in these watches. It's an inspiration of filigree. And these all watches are machined in a CNC milling machine, because we don't produce big quantities. So that is why we use a lot of CNC machines for manufacturing these watches.
Bhai, tu to topper hai.
Applicants applying for jobs.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Hi, guys. दो दिन पुराना स्टार्टअप है मेरा ऑफिस बड़ा नहीं है लेकिन सपने बहुत बड़े हैं साथ दोगे
भाई सैलरी
सैलरी नहीं दे पाऊंगा लेकिन हिस्सेदारी जरूर मिलेगी बिजनेस अच्छा हुआ तो साथ में आसमान छुएंगे नहीं तो साथ में डूबेंगे पर एक बात जरूर कहूंगा उड़ने में मजा बहुत आएगा यार All right, it's time open for interviews now.
Naukri milegi, sir.
जो करें खुद पर यकीन, सोनाटा।
So that is about our products. Whoever are using our product, they will be more confident, and most of our ads, will imitate our youth, and it will build a lot of self confidence into the people. And
tick tock, tick
the last
talk.
Slide from me.
Let's talk. Who says tradition can't be playful? Who says old can't be new? Who says beautiful can't be fierce? And who says heritage can't be cool? Who says design shouldn't defy reality? Who says black and white isn't colorful? Who says stars are born, not made? Who says culturally rooted can't be modern? Who says quirky can't be elegant? Who says bold can't be subtle? Who says flaws are mistakes? Who says in your face lacks grace? Who says you can't make time stand still? And for those who say you can't travel back in time, I have reimagined time.
So I thank for the opportunity given. Thank you very much.